Preferiría no hablar de Dios. ¿Están ahí?
Ya, yo pensaba que...
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Hare Ram, Hare Ram. Hare Krishna, Isha Prabhu, what are you doing? Why late? It takes my 1 hour time. Hare Krishna.
Have you heard the sound by now?
Hare Krishna. Oh, Isha. What doing?
Isha Prabhu.
I saw that star.
Let's try that. The light is directly into it.
Why not from inner side?
Because they said the sound is not clear.
Now it is clear?
How is the sound now?
Now it is clear?
Is the sound better now?
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Oh, Isha Prabhu. Why you are doing this?
Yeah.
हरे कृष्ण ईशा प्रभु मेकिंग लेट हरे कृष्ण राइट स्पीक नाउ स्टार्ट अज्ञान तिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमो नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरतिषे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल माई हार्ट फीलिंग नंबरलेस दंडवत प्रणाम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माई दीक्षा गुरु ओम विष्णुपास स्मद भक्ति प्रज्ञान के सोस्वामी महाराज एंड सेम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माई शिक्षा गुरु नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट ओम विष्णुपाद स्तोत्र स्मद भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज लास्ट टाइम आई गेव द क्लास So many devotees, they told that it was general class for all. Really, it was so. I told for all those who are devotee and non-devotee. But you are telling that you are in number 95% devotee. Only 5% That is why I have selected a serial lecture of Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita. In that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, sweet pastime, there may come so many important things, like Sanatana Siksha, Rupa Siksha, with Sarvam dialogue, very philosophical tattva will come. Also Raya Ramanand Sambhad. So this will be best for devotees to hear. I will try to speak as easy as I can, but even if you cannot understand, you can put questions next time. I will solve and then again I will go on. So, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami has done a bandana of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Bande Gurun Isha Bhaktanam Isha Vatarakan तत्प्रकाशंस्य तत्शक्ति कृष्ण चैतन्य संग He has done pranam to Gurudev first. Also everywhere we see in the beginning of Krishna Archan writing a book or anything we do bandana of Gurudev. Like वंदे अहम श्री गुरु श्री युत पद कमलम श्री गुरुन वैष्णवांश श्री रूपम साधु जातम सगन रघुनाथान तम तम सजीवम साद्वैतम सावधूतम परिजन सहितम कृष्ण चैतन्य देवम श्री राधा कृष्ण पदान सहगन ललिता श्री विशाखा निधान। हियर ऑल्सो The Vandana of Guru has been done first, and then after Vandana of Gurudev, Vandana of Govinda, Gopinath and Madan, Radha Madan Mohan are done. So, you know, Krishna Das Goswami is telling, Mantra Guru are Jyotasikha Gan. तारा चरण आगे परिवा बन जाए तो ही चले दैट आई एम डूइंग वंदना टू मंत्र गुरु एंड अदर शिक्षा गुरु यू शुड नो दैट गुरु आर ऑफ सो मेनी काइंड चैत्य गुरु सेकेंड वर्तमान प्रदर्शक गुरु दीक्षा गुरु शिक्षा गुरु चैत्य गुरु इज हिमसेल्फ कृष्ण बिकॉज इंस्पायर्ड इंस्पायर्स द हार्ट ऑफ डिवोटी हाउ टू गो टू ए गुरुदेव हाउ टू लर्न कृष्ण भक्ति हाउ टू डू गुरु पूजा एंड अदर थिंग्स And then, Vatma Pradasa Guru. This Guru is a general devotee. Himself not doing the action of a Guru. But he can show others, oh, I know a Guru. Really he is qualified Guru. So come with me and I will take you to that Guru. This Guru is called Vatma Pradasa Guru. And third, Diksha Guru. Those who with Krishna, Radhika, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in the form of mantra. Mantra are himself, Radha, Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Don't see any difference. And then fourth is Diksha Guru. Shiksha Guru means Swajatiya Snigdha Asaya Snigdha. A Guru like Diksha Guru in quality. Not less than him. It may be sometimes more than Diksha Guru. And Swajatiya Asaya. What kind of desire I have to serve Krishna. Krishna Seva Vasana. In what way, in what mood I want to serve Krishna? He knows. And he is very favorable for this. Very, very snigdha.
Affectionate.
And all qualities in him will be there. This Guru, Shiksha Guru, may be one or so many, but try to have one special Shiksha Guru who will affectionately tell you all the stuff. Even he can tell you Shiksha, that Guru, more affectionately than Diksha Guru too. Sometimes we cannot tell any very rahasyapur, confidential things to Diksha Guru because Aswarya Buddhi is there. But to Shiksha Guru, like a friend, we can open our hearts. But he should also be very qualified in comparison to Diksha Guru. Here, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, in Hari Bhakti Vilas, in other Shastra, the symptom of Guru, qualification of Guru is told. Tadvijnanartham, sa Guru meva abhikrachyo, samat prani sotriyam brahmanishtam. That if one Nitya Mangalam Krishna Bhakti, knowing that all worldly desires and all worldly objects are nashva,
perishable.
So you should go to learn Bhakti Tattva, Krishna Tattva, Jiva Tattva, Maya Tattva, to a Guru. Being so much humble and taking Samidha, that is food, to present Gurudev for five sacrifices. The qualification of Guru is Ved Tatparya. Tatparjagya. He knows all the subjects written in Ved. And he has some realization of Krishna Tattva. And then you can learn something. Also it has been told, Tasmat Gurum Prapaddeta Jigyasu Se Uttamam Sabde Parecha Nishanatam Brahmanyupa Samasya. So, we should go to a Gurudev to know how your bhakti may come, to a Guru, qualified Guru. And he should know all tattva written in Vedas, Smriti, Shruti, Bhagavata and everything, so that he can remove your doubt also. And he should be a realized Guru of Krishna. And he should be detached to the worldly desires. Then you should go. Acharyavana Purusho Vedaha. Oh, those who know Brahma, you should go to them, then they will tell you. If they don't have realization of Krishna, Krishna Tattva, what Tattva, they cannot give you anything. Utisthat jagrat prapte baran nibodhat khurasya dhara nishita durattaya durgam patastat kaveo vadanti. Oh, Vedaraj, teaching us, oh sadhu, give up all worldly desires, be attached to them, and be situated in your constitutional form, that is Krishna Seva. And then, having the mercy of Mahapurush, Guru, you should try to know Krishna, Bhagavan. Oh, this world is like a sharp
razor.
You can be
injured
at any time. So without a qualified Guru, none can save you and none can teach all these things. Then you should go and serve him Jasa Devi Parabhakti, Yata Devi Tata Guru, Tasaite Kathita Jartha Prakashantan, Svetashtar Upanishad. Those who have Parabhakti, best bhakti, uttama bhakti, in the lotus feet of Krishna. And in same way, in the lotus feet of their Gurudev, then all the teachings of the Vedas will come in your heart. Also, Krishna Bhuli Sei Jiva Nadir Bahir Bhuk Atayo Maya Tarive Sansara. We are Krishna Bhakta, all the living entities. But now we have forgotten. And that is why we are suffering by Maya, illusory Maya. So, Brahmanda Bharat mein Brahmite Kono Bhagyavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Paya Bhakti. So, thus in going in unlimited planetary system by only the causeless mercy of Guru and Krishna, anyone can have bhakti lata, the seed of bhakti. So we must do bhajan of Krishna, seva, and bhajan, that is seva of Gurudev, then we can go out there. But one thing more, if unknowingly you have selected a Guru, the person, those who have no qualification of Guru, not knowing all Shastra, they cannot remove all the doubts, and they have not experience of Krishna, realization of Krishna, then we should at once give up that Guru, if you have done. So at once, and a realized Guru should be there. Also Jiva Goswami has commentary of this is low. The persons yo vyakti nyaya rahitena anyayane shrinuti jata ubhau narakam ghoram vrajata kalam. Those for any temptation or for any gain, that a Guru, and Guru makes them disciples, both of them goes to hell. And Vaishnav Vidveshi Chet Paritag Jaiva, if Guru was at that time, first he was not opposition to Vaishnava, Hari Guru Vaishnava Vidvesh. But now, if he has become criticizer of any Guru, offender of any Guru, Vaishnava, Krishna, then at once we should give up. And we should try to do a new then you should accept with Vidhi any qualified Guru. So, we should know all these things. Now, Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, in Madhurya Kadambani, he has written, if a qualified Guru like this is found, then you should do Guru Prasapti, Guru Prasapti, Guru Prasapti. What is Guru Prasapti? that at least 1 month, 1 year, you should be with Guru, serve him, and know what character of that Guru is. Whether he is detached from the world, whether he has all the qualities that in Shastra it has been told. You should do. In 1 year, you should find. And if he is qualified, then you should serve. Next, there is something else again, that if you will serve that Guru for 1 year, he will be very kind to you. And his heart will be melted. And thus he will tell everything to you. So, before taking Diksha, we should do this method, follow this method. Otherwise, after some time you will see that my Guru is not qualified, then you will give up. Again you will do, again you will see that, oh, he is not. So 5-10 times you will do Guru and change. Thus your life will be spoiled. So he has told, Vishambhaina Gurau Seva. Also it has been told in Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. Vishambhaina Guru Seva. Now, if I have accepted the Guru, serve him, please him, that his heart should melt. And serve your Guru, then take Diksha and Shiksha both. Diksha, all the months, up to Brahma Gayatri to Harinam, Gopal Mantra, Kam Gayatri, Guru Mantra, Guru Gayatri, Gaur Mantra, Gaur Gayatri, Kam Gayatri, Panchatattva Harinam. And in the meantime, you should go on serving. By Diksha, Guru will, qualified Guru will give you a real relation. What relation you have? By your constitutional form to Krishna. It must be within five. Santa, Dasya, Sakta, Vatsalya. But you should know, those who have come to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and he is in Guru Parampara, mostly they must be of gopi mood, especially in the mood of Rupmanjari. So this is very high thing, highest thing. You will have to pay so many things, so much things for this. Our whole heart should be given. Guru, because he will give his very durlabh, rare thing to you. Now, I can tell you something about Guru. In Vedas, Upanishad has written two examples, so many examples, but in them two are most important, Arani and Uddala. Arani went to his Gurudev for 25 years serving him before initiation. And thus Guru told him, oh, now it is evening. So much rain, it is too much cold, water is raining, so go on the field and try to collect water there, make a dam that water should not go out. And then he went, it was too cold, night came and water has come very forcefully. He tried mostly to give some clay, earth there, but no good result. So in the end, he slept down there, and thus lay down there, and thus water was checked. But he became born. His body was like collapsed. Unconscious. Oh, Gurudev came. And he told, oh Arni, where you are? Anyhow, oh Gurudev, what doing? I'm lying. Why? To take water. Oh, come on. Your austerity has been finished. And he, from his hands, he gave him broom, bone, that all these Upanishad, Shastra, Gyan, Tattva, Gyan should come in your heart. How he served his Gurudev. And then Uddalak, he came to his Gurudev. Gurudev told, for 25 years you will have to graze by cows. Oh, thousands of cows he took and began to. One day he told, oh, you are very fatty and healthy. Why? What you do? Take. And then he told, I'm taking after cough, takes milk, after that what remains, something left, I take. Oh, don't do. Wrong. Then he did not told what to take. And he again, after some time he saw that, oh, he is now still so healthy. So he went, oh, you are healthy? Oh, I am taking this foam of cows. Oh, don't take. And then again, after some time, one day he saw that with cows he had not returned. And then he went in the jungle and he saw that he called, oh, where Uddalak? Uddalak was in well because he became blind. Oh, anyhow he took out of the well and asked, why you come become blind? Oh, because I took one plant who has milk. In India we tell it ikaman. By this flower it is given to Shankar. So I became blind and went in the well. Oh, Gurudev told, oh, very good. I'm giving you blessings that all Veda, Shastra, even everything should come in your heart. You know, Krishna Baldev with Sudama, how they were serving his Gurudev. Sandipani Muni, in the night, in rain, to collect firewood. They were in jungle, and so heavy rain came and whole night on the head they carried on. So we will have to serve Gurudev in like that, you know, also. Ekalabhya, you know. Ekalabhya went to Gurudev, Dronacharya, and he requested that he should learn, teach him archery. But he denied. Then he went, returned back to the forest and made a statue of Dronacharya and he learned everything. After some time, Dronacharya went to that forest and saw that a dog is with them and he is barking. At once in a minute he saw that his mouth is full of arrows and he cannot bark anymore. Then he went to that side and saw, oh, a Ekalabhya. Dronacharya, who are you? I am Ekalabhya. What are you doing here? I am learning archery. From whom? Oh, you. Where I am? Oh, in a statue. Then, now you are
qualified
in archery, so give me Dakshina, Guru Dakshina. And then he told that at once I will give you what Dakshina you want. your right thumb you should give, and I will give you everything. Then at once he cut off on you. But Dronacharya was the real guru. He knew that he is against Bhakta Pandavas, Arjun, and also to Krishna. So he denied first, but anyhow he took his thumb that he should not be. So archer. But in the last, what became? Oh, Krishna killed him because he wanted to kill Arjun and Krishna both. So he killed him with chakra. So we should try to know Guru Tattva like this, and we should serve Guru like Rupa Goswami. Sri Chaitanya Mano Vishtam Sapitam Jaina Bhutale Swayang Rupa Kada Mahiyam Dadati Sapadantikam. As he knew the inner
desire
of heart, desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and he fulfilled. He preached what? Anarpit Charing Kirat Karunaya. Hello? Samarpai Tamanna Sojjala Sangha Bhakti Sriyam. Hari Hapura Sundar Yuta Kadambu Sanghi Dita. Sadari Daya Kandare. He preached Nam Sankirtan with love and affection. And he taught what? Manjari Bhav. That is why he came. I will explain later. Gaur Premanande Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Nitai Gaur Hari Gaur Hari Gaur Hari Gaur Hari Gaur Premanande Jai Jai Sri Radhe.